everyone, hola a todos, my name is Ms.G and welcome to my channel. Today I'll be doing some trigger words that probably will help you to sleep or relax. I'm so glad that you are here and grateful that you are watching my video, and I'm excited. This is my third video, so yes, I'm excited, and thank you for everyone that is supporting this. So this channel, this humble a little channel for now, I hope so. So today I'm going to do some trick words, and if you listen to an accent, it's because I'm a Spanish speaker, so I'm sorry if I make mistakes or anything. I'll be doing my best, I will try my best, okay? So let's start this, okay? So let's begin, okay? So my first trick word, I'm looking to my phone because honestly I will not remember all the words that I have for trigger words. The first word is ask, 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 ask. In Spanish, ask es preguntar. So ask, 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 ask. So if I'm making a mistake, I'm sorry. So ask, ask, ask. In Spanish, pregunta, 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 pregunta. Ask, 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 ask. Kiss. next word is one of my favorite words in English. Is enchantment. I don't know if I'm saying it correct, but yeah, it's enchantment. Oh my god, enchantment. Or in Spanish, Spanish, I use a different word that probably in other countries, Spanish-speaking countries, you'd say different the meaning of lollipop. But in where I came from, we call it paleta, 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 lollipop, 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 lollipop. Lollipop, 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 paleta, 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 paleta. There's places that call it chupon, I think, or chupetas or something like that, but no, it's paleta for me. Lollipop, 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 lollipop. The next word is gonna be zebra, 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 zebra. It's like I'm saying, what's up, bra? So zebra, 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 zebra. I'm sorry for the noise. Zebra, zebra. In Spanish, is written the same way, but it's pronounced different way. And so it's zebra, zebra. The Spanish, Spaniards say zebra, zebra, zebra. I say zebra. What's up, zebra, zebra? And Latin America, we say zebra. Zebra. But in Spain, say zebra, zebra. They pronounce with it zebra, 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 zebra. Zebra, 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 zebra. What else? So another word to use is whisk, 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 whisk. Whisk, 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 whisk. Revolver in Spanish. Revolver, 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 revolver. Whisk, 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 revolver, 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 whisk, 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 whisk. Another word is the word that I hope that you're doing that action right now is sleep, sleep, sleeping, sleeping, sleep, 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 sleeping, sleep, 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 sleeping, sleeping, dormir, dormir is in Spanish. My video for today. I hope that you like it. If you have any suggestion for another video, please comment below. I watch all the comments. I look at all the comments. I don't have a lot of people right now. So yes, I look all the comments and try to comment back. I hope that you like it and see you later.